Oh, Susan, you say Savory uses MSG. Can you describe this for us, please?
That's a great question, Lauren. I'm glad you asked. This flavor is actually called umami, which means pleasant savory taste. You'll find this umami taste in things such as aged meats and cheeses. It's a very difficult flavor to describe, but it's also found in MSG, or monosodium glutamate, which is a flavoring. So savory is really a combined sense of both MSG as well as the perceived savory odors by our nose.
Interesting. So what's expected of our senseleets after they're presented with this sample?
Well, our senseleets will be presented with 5 samples, and each of these will have a very light version of the flavor. Then they'll have to correspond and taste each one and correctly identify the basic flavor.
Now, do we have a projected winner for this event?
Well, Lauren, I'm not sure what the stats are for these senseleets, so we'll just have to wait and
Actually,
see.
Actually, Susan, if you don't mind, I can interject here. I was speaking to a senseleet earlier named Alex, who I suspect may win.
Why is that?
Well, Lauren, stick out your tongue.
Like this?
Exactly. Now, do you want to feel the surface for me?
Mm-hmm.
Can you feel tiny little bumps?
Yeah.
Now, those bumps are actually clusters of taste buds, and we call these clusters papilla.
Yeah, that's interesting.
It is. You can actually stick your tongue back inside now. Yeah.
Thanks.
So anyways, humans on average have about 10,000 taste buds. Alex, with 10,000 plus another extra 1,000, 11,000 taste buds, just may take home the golden brain today.
That's interesting, Annie. Well, I'm actually getting word that our senseleets are ready to begin. So back to you, Susan, with coverage of the event.